As many of you know, I've been sorting through stuff that's been around, some of which, well over a century actually, because there's been my grandparents and their parents' stuff, because my mother never threw anything away. But I came across my own school reports and what have you, which was a terribly pleasant experience. I think we'll try harder. Anyway, I came across one in particular, which was done while I was still four, because I actually started school proper on my fourth birthday, which seems a tad early, but nonetheless. So this is my first report. And, I mean, it has to be borne in mind, well, it doesn't have to be borne in mind, but I consider it to be relevant, I guess. I am incredibly left-handed, and that was something of a disability, though I could read from the age of three. Everything I wrote was in mirror writing, and everything I drew was smudged because I wiped my hand over it, and so I actually saw everything from back to front. Some of these things in this report are relatively positive, but I just thought, bearing in mind, and I hadn't seen this before, the fact that I would call myself an artist, that on drawing and painting there is one single word. I'll see if I can show you. It probably won't show up on this particular webcam because it's not very a particularly brilliant one. It says weak, basically. That's it. My drawing and painting was weak. Now, it probably was. Maybe it was. But I don't really see that as the point. How can you tell a child of four or their parent that they are weak in a particular area? How can you know at that stage? I know I've seen quite a lot of interviews with people who have had very similar things. People who are far more talented than I am in their field, who have been told at some point in their education that they're useless at that subject. And it makes you wonder what's going on in the mind of those teachers that do that. You know, even if a child is not particularly brilliant at something, is such a negative, throwaway remark really relevant? I mean, you know, reading it a million years later, it's just kind of funny and a little bit ironic. But, you know, it makes me wonder, did my mother discourage me from going and doing art at a higher level, because I didn't want to go to art college? Did that have anything to do with it? You just don't know, do you? Anyway, I thought it was a topic worth raising, because teachers are in their own way very powerful and can be powerfully destructive.